We've done the program as a two-week course, 3 hours of tennis a day, plus fitness every 3 days. We did a lot of match play in the evening and activities in the evening also.
My tennis here has improved a lot. It's really, I feel really good about it. Because when I came, I didn't have a lot of hope.
Okay, no two bounces. Better.
English lessons are funny because the teacher is so funny and we play a lot.
It's better to learn English in England. Then you can learn the native language.
It's a jumbled up word.
Which you can't learn in Slovenia or in other countries. It's better.
Mis padres me dijeron que si me dejaban venir aquí, porque iba a aprender mucho inglés y encima iba a aprender tenis, que es mi deporte favorito y lo que mejor se me da.
And it's very well organized and a good balance between our fitness and our rest and our practice, and there's all the students from all around the world, and it's really good. I really have a fun time.
My role at Bradfield is to look after the children. Each child is kind of monitored daily, either by looking at their weight and looking at their sleeping pattern, how they're perceiving their performance to be, with injury prevention and just making sure that they're generally understanding what they're doing when they're warming up and cooling down and that kind of thing. If they feel that they've got any injuries and kind of muscle soreness, so each child is individually monitored and made sure that they're coping every day with their training.
How many grams of fat do you think are in one Big Mac?
100.
29.
I told you.
No, 29 grams of fat is huge.
Bueno, mis jugadoras creo que han disfrutado de un buen tiempo aquí en Bradfield. Han estado muy a gusto, no solo jugando a tenis, sino que también fuera de las pistas es donde más han hecho amigos y se han encontrado muy cómodas.
This is the room. The room. Here
is the bed.
And is one table with one chair.
The room, it's not so big, but it's very beautiful.
The people that I met here, and Gil and Roberts, of course, they were so fun. I think this camp was the most enjoyable camp that I'm in my life. And the food is very good. No, seriously, food is very good.